Fazbear's Fright, the horror attraction. I'm not gonna read that. For so long. I don't know you could talk for that many hours. It's already 4 a.m. That's pretty neat. There always gotta be something around. There happens to always be a poster. Run any faster? Guess not. Oh, then I can't use my mouse, that's it. There's nothing here. Is there? That's not authentic. These vents. Go. Why am I following you? What's this boarded up? And why can't I go through it? I know you want me to follow you, but I don't want to follow you. What is this here, and why is it also boarded up? I'm wasting too much time here. Although this frame rate is ridiculous now. I kinda want to explore just a little. Or not, I don't care. Frame rate's unreal. I gotta do something. What the hell is your problem? Okay, that was a little odd.
Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk.
Okay. Convenient poster. Let's get this and this. Am I done? Oh wait, Apple do this. Where am I falling? Well, this is just creepy. Can I match with you? Oh, never mind, you're just my shadow. What is that? I have no idea what that is. Nice balloon, but it's glowing more than just red. Told me everything I need to do to end it the way I wanted to. Now, what next? Something with the buttons. Okay, I got into it. Whoa, who the hell is that? This jumping is really... Motherfucker, did you just break me? What's wrong with you, kid? You keep molesting Mangle. To the point where Mangle is nothing but just pieces. What the fuck? How did I mess that up again? Come on, let me back in there. Kids need to stop touching things you're not supposed to touch. I'm not falling for that trick again. You're gonna come back here. And I'm just gonna wait for you here, actually. I'm not gonna trust you. But I don't think I'm supposed to go there. No, what the hell? You fucking shit broke me again. Kid is ridiculous. He won't stop touching me. Why is Mango just a floating head at the start? That doesn't make any sense. Back up, one. Still be one in this one. Yes, a kid, we got him some cake. Oh my god, he's right there.
Hello.
Why is he still there? I figured he would just jump into the fifth one. Probably steal this vent. bring him closer to me.
Hello? Hello?
Where'd he go? I should probably seal this vent now. I gotta fix something. What was that? Where did he go? Oh, he's right there.
Hello?
Damn, the audio's broken. Someone please fix the fucking audio. What the hell happened now? Whoa, he caught something. Oh shit, he's right there. What the hell? How did he? Oh, he crawled into that vent, didn't he? Damn.
Hi.
No, get back in there. Please?
Hello?
Okay, now just keep him there somehow. Well, I saw BB there.
Hi.
I can't just keep him here all day. Won't work now. I don't know what to do. Oh fuck. He ran this way. I can't survive. No, I must check the ventilation, but I can't, because then he's gonna do his jump scare. Shit, it's gonna start to fade. If it fades once, he's gonna get me. Oh shit. Okay, I'll try that next time.